Hello students, today I will be going to take your value education class of class 3. And the chapter we were doing, that is chapter number 4, the ant and the grasshopper. Okay, and today I will, the reading of the chapter is completed and today I will discuss with the exercise part. Okay, so all of you open this page, exercise page, page number 29. Okay, so let's do this A part. Tick the correct options to complete the sentences. First part. Annie was storing food for the winter season as option A, there would be nothing to eat in winter, or option B, she would be able to play in winter. Here option A is the correct option, that there would be nothing to eat in winter. Number 2, Brooke was not storing food for the winter season as option A, he had enough food in store, or option B, he did not understand that in winter he would not get any food. So here also option B is the correct option. Number 3. At the end, Brooke realized that option A, if he had worked hard in summer, he could have enjoyed winter. Or option B, if Annie had played with him, she would have enjoyed the lovely weather in summer. Here option A is the correct option, that if he had worked hard in summer, he could have enjoyed winter. Number 4. Brooke decided to option A, buy new clothes the next summer, or option B, work hard the next summer. Here option B is the correct option, that is work hard the next summer. Number 5. Who is more responsible, Annie or Brooke? Option A, Annie, or option B, Brooke? Here we know that option A, Annie is the correct option, right? Now let's discuss the answers part. B part. Number 1. Why did Brooke spend his time dancing through summer? Here the answer is, the group spent his time dancing through summer because group was lazy. I'm repeating once again. Group spent his time dancing through summer because group was lazy. Okay? Question number 2. What did Annie say when group invited her to enjoy the summer evenings with him? And the answer is, Annie replied, no, she could not. She was storing food for the winter when there will be nothing to eat. Okay, I'm repeating once again. What did Annie say when group invited her to enjoy the summer evenings with him? Annie replied, no, she could not. She was storing food for the winter when there will be nothing to eat. Okay, question number 3. What happened to group in winter? And the answer is, when winter came, group did not find a single grain of food to eat. I'm repeating once again. What happened to group in winter? The answer is, when winter came, group did not find a single grain of food to eat. Okay? So, this is the exercise part. And you can see the remember part over here. Open the remember part and let's discuss this, page number 31. Point number 1, if there is something that you have to do, do not put it off until there is hardly enough time left to do it. Okay, so what you need to do, you will do this. Point number 2, be attentive in class and complete all your work in time, definitely. Point number 3, do not wait till the last day to submit your projects and other assignments, right? Point number 4, complete your work first and then go out to play and have fun. So these are the remember part, means that's what we learned from this chapter. And also I have discussed the exercise part. Okay, so today is up to this. All of you have a nice day. Bye.